Crap! This is the second. We haven't even landed a single hit on him! Oh, gosh darn it! Tails. Tails, you okay? Yeah, I'm fine, Sonic. I'm fine. Alright, all you have to do now is beat this guy's butt! Second turn! Freaking stupid.
You haven't even landed a single hit on me. Do you really think that you three can defeat me? Ha! Not a chance!
He's even more powerful than last time. But barely are getting any hits. And it's like each time we hit him, he gets more powerful. That's true, but we got this, no matter what. Wait a minute. We got this, no matter what. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Yeah, what my little buddy said. We can do this, Striker. All we just need, we have something that he doesn't. Teamwork. Exactly. So if we use teamwork to our advantage, then that means he'll be taken out for good. Well, not really for good, but taken out at least so that we can get out of here.
I can't believe we're down here again and we have to break out of here again. This is so, I don't know.
Look, guys, I'm sorry. I should never came down here. But I just felt a huge energy spike. And it's... Oh, crap. Here he comes!
Well, well, well. What are you guys discussing without me?
Your demises and how I'm gonna kill all of you because I know that.
Because all of you are finished!
Not for long, Electro. We have something that you don't. And that's teamwork.
Yeah! Where's your team at, huh? Where's your team at? Where's your team at?
My team? Ha! You really think I need my team? When I have all this phantom movie energy inside of me?
But... it's fine, because those tools are useless. Moving Knuckles just left me for your side. They're probably all gonna leave for your side. You are dead.
Wasn't me. Was his aggressiveness rising?
Yeah, true. But with that much of phantom energy, we probably won't be able to stand up to this guy. He has almost the whole phantom movie power in him. Inside of him, in fact. Not on the outside. Inside of him.
We need to find a way to counter it. But how? I think I might know how. But you have to listen to me. I think I have a plan. If it's not gonna work, then oh boy, help us all. But yeah, it might work. I just don't know.
Alright then, let's do this. Let's do this then. Foolish!
So, yeah. on my soul. Everybody in the click strap and they all on gold. Keep a stick just like Branch Poppy, but I ain't a troll. On my mama, can't nobody out here play me for no hoe. Guard your grill, ain't nobody out here hard to kill. The gat, I pack a platinum pill, your cap from front to back. Hey, stiff, a harder steel. Ugh, tuna fish, my hardest meal. Stay trill when they switch to harder skill. I'm gonna feel like a Buffalo Bill with a bubble coat filled with a couple of post chill. Switch it up, get that red, black and white, Michael Bibby. I get cheese with everybody, but can't do it with no Mickey. Keep a blicky on me for them serpents trying to give me hickeys. Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Well, guess what, ho? I'm the chimney.
Bring me the smoke, and I'll build you a fire. To burn my desire, burn my desire. Bring me the smoke and I'll build you a fire. To burn my desire, burn yeah, my yeah, desire.
Yeah, on my soul, everybody in the click strap and they all on gold. Keep a stick just like Branch Poppy, but I ain't a troll. On my mama, can't nobody out here play me for no hoe.
Slander all the banter, just one answer, I'm an animal. I'm just one man, outstanding though. Part wolf, part king, part Hannibal. Example proves I built like a mechanical. On the mic, I'm a cannibal. You don't know who I'm family to. You don't know my team, you don't know my man's a dude. Turn it up to the maximum. Gorillas in the trap with them. Got millions watching every move I make, cause I'm what's happening. Got jaws dropping, autopsies. Drop hard tops, go hard body. This Nas told me y'all problem. This high powered, high profit.
On my soul, everybody in the click strap. And they all on gold. Keep a stick, just like Branch Poppy. But I ain't a troll. On my mama, can't nobody out here play me for no hoe. On my soul, everybody in the click strap and they all on gold. Keep a stick just like Branch Poppy, but I ain't a troll. On my mama, can't nobody out here play me for no hoe.
What up, Dunn? Let's get it. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah!
We're getting on him, at least.
Yeah. We did land a few hits on him. That's good.
Landed a few hits. Few hits, that is. Actually, a lot. Shut up.
No, not right now. Not when I'm about to win. No.
We have to think of something fast.
We have to defeat him. It's the only way.
The only way to defeat me is for you guys to suffer defeat and lose to the powerful Electro.
Not our watch.
We have to think of something. We're getting him good with us going at him, but it's not enough.
It has to be enough. If it's... I don't know what... It has to be enough.
Actually, no. It's not.
Get off of him! You little son of a...
Ha! 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 Useless.
You okay? I'm fine, Sonic. I'm fine.
We're all fine.
Just need to beat Electro. Guys, I don't think we can beat him. I think we're just gonna have to like knock him out or something. And then we gotta leave. Like he's gonna kill us if we don't. True. Right about that. We have to do something fast.
But now that we're down here, maybe we could find Jason. I don't know.
Yeah, we were gonna come down here to get Chase, but okay.
You know what, Tails? Go find Chase. Me and Striker will deal with Electro. Striker style.
Alright, Sonic. Let's do it our style. Or the thing that we've been teaching each other, so yeah.
Alright, Tails. Why did I almost call him Electro? Alright, Tails. Go find Chase. We'll deal with Electro.
Got it.
Chase?
Doors?
Chase! Tails! Oh my gosh, I've been squirming here forever! Don't worry, I'm gonna get you out. Sonic and Striker are dealing with Electro. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get you out of here.
True that.
Okay, I turned it off. What were they gonna do to you?
Well, Electro had a big fizzy fit when you got Sonic and Striker back. But now, he was gonna roboticize me.
That monster! He's already a monster enough with having phantom movie energy inside of him. Come on, Chase. We have to get you out of here. Yeah! Man, it feels good to be free, finally. I've been down here for a while. Like, finally. Finally! You know, this would have not happened if you just not went down here for the freaking competition. Do not tell Sonic to strike right now. I will freaking kill you. Whatever, let's just go. Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here. Honestly, no joke. Let's go. Okay. Okay, just... Okay, okay. There we go. Right down. Gotta get out of here. Okay. Here. Man, I can... Oh my god, the battle's epic. Yeah, it is epic. I need to think of something, though. Something fast. Okay, Chase, you stay here. I'm gonna go get a friend of mine, okay? Be back. Okay. I know you guys are gonna be freaking out, but whatever. The tails. What's wrong? We need your help, Scythe. Well, we need your help, Scythe. Listen. Sonic and Striker are fighting Electro right now, and he has some kind of sort of power buildup. Do you think you can help us and maybe be part of Team Sonic? Alright. Let's do this. Don't follow me. Whoever you are. Whatever. Yes, I was a spy, so shut up. So. I'm out of here. See you guys. Come on, Tails. Let's go help your friends. Got it. Let's go. Sonic. I think we have to retreat. It's just gonna be worse. We have to retreat, Sonic. We have to fight him another time. You're right. He's too powerful right now. We have to at least knock him out with something. But how? Hey! What? Traitor! You're going down, Electro. See, that little pathetic squad can beat me with the amount of power that I have. It'll just bring your demises, one of the fox boys. It's true, guys. It'll probably bring our demises. But, yeah. We have to do something fast. Alright, we have to think of something. Alright, guys. Let's do this. We'll distract Electro while Sonic and Striker get their, get back together. Are you sure about this? Chase, come on, we have to trust him. We have to do this so that Sonic and Striker don't get killed. He's after them. Bring it on, fools! As you wish.
Big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, you're gonna take on the world someday, you got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your...
over the place. Sing it.
We will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. You're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
Amount of energy that he has inside, we probably don't even have a chance.
Well, if it seems that you two are now going to make demise,
farewell, foxes.
Get away from my little buddy! How is this possible? I injected the Phantom Ruby energy inside of me. This is not... No! You're supposed to be dying! You're supposed to be... How?
Isn't that easy, Electro? You only crave power. That's all you want now. But power really comes from teamwork. Don't inject it in yourself, because you'll still lose. No matter how many times you try, you'll still lose. Now, Electro, be this nice and gracious guy for once. And let us leave, because I'm sick and tired of your bullcrap. You leave
when I can kill you here and now? Fine! But don't think this is the last time you'll see me. Oh, I know this isn't the last time you'll see me. Because our final showdown is about to come, Electro. Don't worry about that. Alright guys, let's get back to the house. Yeah, let's go. I'm missing my house. I'm actually kind of curious to see what your house looks like. I'm coming to you! Ow. Come on guys, let's go.
Sonic, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. Let's go! Me? Ha! You just ran. You didn't win. You are a coward. I let you win because I was getting bored. Now, I'm done with this crap. Let's go and, well,